Mass murder, kidnappings, ethnic and religious cleansing. All fueled by dangerous extremist groups.
Hundreds of schoolgirls were taken by terrorists.
The leader of the militant Islamic group Boko Haram bragging that he was behind the kidnappings.
Boko Haram has terrorized Nigerian Christians, killing scores of believers.
Extremists are spreading intolerance and instability.
The Islamic Army, known as ISIS, has seized vast territory in Syria and Iraq.
ISIS terrorism is no longer a story from somewhere overseas. It is real. Jihadists openly saying they could bring their terror skills home. Europe and the United States have reason to be on high alert.
Political extremists, religious extremists, they are spreading their ideology to destabilize their homelands and launch violent attacks against targets around the world. They threaten our security, our way of life. What can we do? The Counter-Extremism Project will employ tools to challenge the growth of extremism and hold supporters of extremism accountable. The Counter-Extremism Project will assemble a global network of counter-extremism and security experts, map the social and financial networks of extremists, and identify and counter their tools and methodologies. Expose sources of financing for extremists. Advance counter-narratives that stem extremist recruitment, particularly of youth. Alarms are ringing around the world over extremist groups. But governments alone can't stop the spread of extremism. That's why the Counter-Extremism Project will serve as a key resource in the fight against extremists worldwide. Join us as we work to shut down extremism at the source. Extremism is a threat to all. We all must act to make the world a safer place.